The International Criminal Court, ICC, investigates and prosecutes individuals for war crimes, crimes against humanity, genocide, and the crime of aggression. Judges play a critical role in delivering justice. This year, 6 new judges will be elected to fill 33% of the ICC's 18 judicial seats. So how are the judges elected? ICC judges are elected every 3 years. Each ICC state party can nominate one candidate. Judges must be of high moral character, impartiality, and integrity. They must be qualified to hold the highest judicial offices in their home country. Judges must be fluent in French or English. Legal expertise on specific issues such as violence against women and children is also important. The ICC states parties try to ensure judges represent the different regions, gender, and legal systems of the world. The Coalition for the ICC, a global network of 2,500 NGOs in 150 countries, calls upon ICC states parties to nominate and elect only the most highly qualified candidates and ensure transparent, independent, and balanced elections. An independent, fair, and impartial judiciary is essential in the fight for global justice. Visit our website to learn more. www.coalitionfortheicc.org